everyone. My name is Sam Olivera Rivera, and I am an ESRI instructor. Today, we're going to take a look at the Create Random Points tool in ArcGIS Pro. We find this tool in our geoprocessing pane. Inside of our data management toolbox, within our sampling toolset. This tool allows us to create random points within a polygon or along a line. Giving our output feature class a name, like polygon points, we can then set our constraining feature class to our polygon. We can determine the number of points either by a field in our feature class, or if we choose long, we can manually enter the number of points we would like. Let's go with 50. We can also set the minimum allowed distance, which will limit the distance between our points. So if we choose 30 meters, we will not have a point within 30 meters of each other. If we have a polygon that has multiple records or sections, like this section polygon, each section will have 50 points. That seems like a lot for this area, so we'll bring it down to 10. We'll also change our constraining feature class to the appropriate polygon. So now each section of our polygon has 10 points. We can also use this with line features. For this, we'll change our output feature class to line points, and we will also change our constraining feature class to our line. The same parameters are there. But what happens when our minimum allowed distance isn't achievable with our feature? So let's do 50 points within 30 meters of each other on our line. Doesn't look so random. When we set parameters that cannot be met by the Create Random Points tool, the tool will plot as many points as it can within those parameters. So to get a more random distribution of our points, we'll go ahead and take away our minimum allowed distance and also do, let's say, 10 more points. A little bit better. All right, everyone. Thanks for learning with me today. Hope you have a great day.